Marcus Rashford has recently returned from international duty with England. The striker visited Anthony Joshua ahead of the boxers' heavyweight fight. Man United ace Rashford captioned Instagram post. Nice to see the champ. Rashford will turn attention to United, who face rivals Liverpool this Saturday by Matt Maltby for Mail Online published 0714 EDT, 10 October 2017 updated 0905 EDT. 10 October 2017 They've both got an important month ahead, but Marcus Rashford and Anthony Joshua cut relaxed figures at the British boxer Sheffield gym this week. Manchester United striker Rashford has just returned from international duty and is preparing for his side's crucial league clash with Liverpool this weekend. But ahead of that highly anticipated encounter, Rashford checked in to see Joshua, who is preparing for an important sporting event of his own later this month. Manchester United striker Marcus Rashford poses with British boxer Anthony Joshua. Rashford will turn attention to his club after representing England in two World Cup qualifiers. Cardiff's Principality Stadium will play host on October 28 as Kubrick Pulev attempts to dethrone the IBF, WBA and IBO champion. Ahead of that bout, Rashford visited Joshua's gym in Sheffield, posting a picture of the pair on his Instagram page. The British duo both donned all black outfits, with England ace Rashford captioning his post, "Nice to see the champ." While unbeaten world heavyweight champion Joshua gears up for the 20th fight of his professional career, Rashford will no doubt want to focus on United's matches. Not only do they face a crunch clash with their arch rivals at Anfield on Saturday, but they also play two Champions League matches and a Premier League fixture with title rivals Tottenham in October. And Rashford will be hoping to play a starring role in those matches, having scored just 5 goals in all competitions for Jose Mourinho's side this season. Anthony Joshua is preparing to fight Kubrick Pulev at the Principality Stadium on October 28.